Hey guys, it's the Golden Pro here, coming out with another Bad Business video. And in this video, we're gonna be talking about the new Bad Business update. This is the Halloween event update. It's version 2.7, and this update is actually a quite interesting update. Now, I was thinking of what Bad Business video I should. Today we're gonna be covering all the stuff that's been coming with this update. We'll be covering the stuff they've added to the game. The first thing I'm gonna talk about is the fact they've added two new guns to the game. Now, I don't know what guns these are. If you guys do know what guns they are, please leave a comment below so I could do, maybe I could do like a gun review video on them or something like that. But I still don't know until now what guns they've added yet. I've just recently joined the Discord server, so I was assuming if I could join the Discord server and like ask someone what guns they've added, but it looks like I gotta verify my Robux account, which I've already done. Now I'm just waiting for them to actually let me access the server. So sadly I can't access the Discord server, so I can't even tell the people on the server what guns they added. But yeah, they've also added three decorated maps, and this is one of them we're playing right now. I think actually, yeah, this is one of them we're playing right now. They've decorated one of these maps. I don't know what map this is. I don't know what this was before. I think this is a new map. I'm not sure. But I have seen a map which I've played before, but they've just decorated it and gave it a Halloween theme, which is quite cool, you know. There's three of the maps, so this is like the first one I've seen on this video right now. They've also added many new cosmetics. There's a cosmetic in the shop, which I can show you right now. Let me just head over, restart character. In the shop, there's actually new costumes right here. There's some Halloween costumes. You can buy them for 200 SR, and yeah, kind of bug. They do add more stuff, then I will hopefully do another video on it. But I guess that's all it added. I believe they're running a Halloween event. It's gonna be like a live stream, I believe. I'm not 100% sure, but in the live stream, if you watch the live stream, I think the code, they're gonna reveal a code in the live stream, and that code will allow you to get like, I don't know, to get free cosmetics. I'm not sure what it's gonna be, but all they've said is that they're gonna reveal a code, and maybe you could get some free SR with that code. I'm not completely sure. There is a discount, 20% discount for all cosmetic purchases, event included, which I think they mean that it's only gonna be a 20% discount in the Halloween event, and after that I don't think there will be a discount anymore. I have an account in Robux Premium apparently to get this 20% off. So yeah, that's pretty much all they've added, and now I'm just gonna play. Oh yeah, this is the second map which I've played on. I don't know the name of it, but I played this map before. I think if I go out here you'll start to recognize it a bit more. But yeah, I've played on this map before, but they've just decorated it. I think you might recognize this map, right? I played it in one video. I might show a clip of the last video of how this map looked like before the decorations. But this is how it looks like. This is how it looks like with the decorations, and it looks quite cool, you know. There is a third map which I'm not completely sure about. I don't think I haven't played it yet. So hopefully we will get into a match of that map. Okay, this came in sliding in that quick. Sorry, I haven't played Bad Business in a while, so it's like, you know, a completely new thing to me. I'm joking, but yeah, I haven't played it in a while. I wouldn't say I haven't played it in a long time, just a while. I'll say, but I'm actually still quite decent at the game. Can you guys please tell me in the comments how prestiges work? Because I'm looking at these like absolute sweats, and I see that they got like free prestiges, but how do you get prestiges? How do you get them? I have no idea how do you get them, so please tell me in the comments, please. Oh. No. Oh crap, 15 HP. No! I see. I'm not gonna play for too long because I wanna get this video out as quick as possible for you guys. Oh crap, this guy behind me. Oh crap. Oh crap. Damn. Oh. Okay, that was a like, nice streak there. Like, I'm playing with a starter weapon. Like, these guys already have like really good weapons. I'm just here with my starter weapon. Like, oh. Why am I getting aimed at? I don't have HP. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my gosh, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my gosh, how did I even get free kills there? How did I get free kills? Bro, I'm insane. I'm insane. Sign me up. Sign me up. Only 26% of you guys watching my content are subscribed to my channel. Why do you just subscribe? Like, it's not that hard. It's one click, it's free. If you don't subscribe, then you're gonna make Goldie Chan cry. So I don't think you wanna see Goldie Chan crying. Come on. Oh crap. Come on. How is this dude still alive? Come on, team. Come on, you have to say that my aim is decent in this game. You have to say that it's decent. I don't know why this dude is. Alright, victory. Alright, and thanks for watching, guys. Oh, okay, I'm MVP. GG's. 45 kills, 9 deaths, 5 KDR. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want more Bad Business content, then you know what to do. Like this video, comment below, subscribe, and peace out. It's been far too long that you and I have been alone. You could rectify that. My phone. No, I don't wanna deal with voodoo dolls and figurines. I could do without them if you'd haunt me through my screen.